Psalms 13. As you all know, my mom had a really tough year this last year. Tough year. But I remember clearly, right before we were going to Alaska and she was gonna have her surgery in May, I remember telling her, okay, come on, Mom, get therapy done. Come on, Mom, Alaska, Alaska. We're making it to Alaska. And she made it to Alaska, thank God. But when we were at the SNF, she, you know, I would read different psalms to her. Not always, I'm not gonna say I always did, but there were times when I would pray with her. And this one, I'll read it in English and then in Spanish, Psalms 13. How long, O Lord, will you forget me forever? How long will you hide your face from me? How long must I take counsel in my soul, having sorrow in my heart day after day? How long will my enemy exalt himself and triumph over me? Consider and answer me, O Lord my God. Give light, life to my eyes, or I will sleep the sleep of death. And my enemy will say, I have overcome him. And my adversaries will rejoice when I am shaken. But I... But I have trusted and relied on and been confident in your loving kindness.
Amen.
And faithfulness. My heart shall rejoice and delight in your salvation.
Amen.
I will sing to the Lord because he has dealt bountifully with me.
Amen.
I will sing to the Lord.